I'm doing a review for you. I'm so excited about this one. This is one that I actually got over Christmas. Another one where I meant to do a review and then I had to evacuate my house. So what are you gonna do? But wait and do it now. So this is on, I think it's Kirsty Trollson. She is the daughter of a troll. So this is the gaming one. Finally, there's like a pixelated one for any gamer girls out there. So stoked. So I'm gonna open her up and show you what she looks like. She is inside of her box. You can see it's got video game controllers, which to me this looks like a PlayStation controller. And you can see she's got some pixelated glasses and stuff. She's got all of these. Are they video games in the back? No, they look like books. Oh, there's a gaming console or a gaming controller back there. Anyway, so that's what's going on down here. She's got her controller back here. There's her box art of her playing. She's a Brand Boostolden student, and there's her name. Like I said, I think it's Kirsty. See it on the back, we don't want to see that. So that's the box art for her, really cool. Tells you a little bit about her back there.
So she comes with the typical Monster High doll stand right here. She also has a Monster High brush. And this is her purse. So her purse is just rad. So it looks like it's a gaming controller. So you can see it's got three buttons here. Got the pad right here, start, select, all that good stuff. But this is the back too. What's cool about this though is there's a zipper up here. You can't use it, but you can open this. So this is a purse that you can actually put stuff into, which is really cool. So that's what the purse looks like. And then this is, this is her journal. If you want to take a look at this, it says, my diary is single player only, which means do not open. Gotta zoom out for you so you guys can actually read this. So here you go. Go ahead and pause the video at this point if you want to read any of this information about her. I have not read any of it yet, but I know she's supposed to be an awesome gamer. Here we go. Mine's all wrinkled. Sorry about it. There we go. So that's some information about her. So she's totally awesome. She's got this really cool hat up here, which is like this lime green color. And it does look like it's a woven hat. So you can see how it comes up here. So it's like a woven beanie, and she's got her horns that stick out the side. Oh, it's a long day. And so she does have her big troll ears too that are back here. She's got these right here, which, okay, so that's like a gamer's tag or gamer symbol, I guess. I don't know if it's for a certain game. I didn't read the diary or anything. Kind of reminds me of Transformers though. For anybody who knows those, doesn't it kind of look like one of those? So yeah, but she's got these cool pixelated glasses. Her eyes, do you see them? Even her eyeballs are pixelated. How cool is that? So she's been a gamer since birth, but she's got this cool blue eye color, purple lips, and then these blue eyeshadows on her eyes. Let's kind of set that back. Sorry about that. Her hair is cool. It's kind of like a dirty, washed out blue mixed with purple. You can kind of see it better from here, but do you see what I mean? Like, it's pretty, but it's not like a pretty bright color. It's that more dirty washed out, which I think is really cool. Her outfit is awesome. Pixelated top right here on the shoulders. Black top with, again, this Transformer-y icon. But do you see how it looks like a skull? And then it's got the horns of her. So I'm assuming it's like the Monster High skull with her troll horns on top and then a little bow, you see? Yep. Her dress is cool. It's got these pixels down here at the bottom. And then it's got this overlay of this awesome sparkly purple with black lace going on. Jewelry, other than the earrings, oh yeah, she does have on just a cuff, like a basic black cuff on the one side. Her shoes are cool, so they are shorter heels than a lot of the other girls. She's also a lot shorter as a doll, but she has socks on that go pretty high up. And then she has sneakers on, so they're just tall sneakers, so like sneaker wedges. It's got that little Monster High symbol right there. You can see that she ties her laces around the back, which I thought was neat, which I've done with combat boots, so I guess maybe that's what they were going for. And then her wedge is all pixelated, right? So she is just pixel everywhere. So here she is. I'm so stoked. She's like, she's so cute. She's so little and she's tiny, so like, okay. So here's her, and then I have Batty right here, just to give you an example. Now Batty has even taller heels on, but if I line them up, that's how much shorter Kirsten is compared to her. So you can see her right there, and then, you know what, I have her, let's see.
Let's grab your Cedar from Ever After High, who also is in taller heels anyway. And you can see how short she is. So she is just a tiny, tiny little thing. I like her. I think she's adorable. I'm so glad that they finally brought a gamer personality onto this. Again, for all of us gamers, I think it's awesome. So tell me what you guys think. Don't forget to subscribe so you can see more awesome videos like this. Of course, you know, toy reviews, fun stuff, toy hunts, good times. You can totally follow me on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, Snapchat, all those fun places. And I'll see you all next time. Bye, guys.